405, first work set. Second set. Lifetime PR, 475 for free. In a workout like that where I'm doing five sets for three, usually I'll go up every set. But that's not a guarantee. Sometimes I'll pick a weight and I'll just stay at it and try to do all five work sets at the same weight. That one in particular, I've been feeling really good with the squat lately. So for me, it was, let me see if I can PR, and I did. And then, you know, I should have, if I listened to Louis Simmons, I should have just backed off and taken the PR. But I was getting greedy and I went to 475. I did the first rep and I had just, I had no gas left for the second and third reps. So I pulled the plug and I took that PR at 465 for three.
And one more quick question. If you did need a spot, who would be the one to come over and help?
Tim Burke, but only as long as he has his red mittens on.
Very good.